John Gott was here, he would blow your mind.